From the My Account page, you can change your user information. When you're done, simply press the Update button. Here, you can also view your account details, such as maximum number of users, number of applications, spreadsheet size, and database size. These are all dependent on your edition of SpreadsheetWEB.